us won't leave without Bob.
You gotta be kidding me!
Let's talk more money. That was a rhetorical question, I hope.
So once we're loaded up, we're going after Loren, right?
All in due time. Ready, Pierce?
Almost packed up.
Don't keep me waiting. Be right there. Obvious.
Easier if these things weren't moving so fast.
I'm still getting in here.
Pierce, just keep going. We're clearing them out.
What's taking so long to get those things down?
Watch, keep it steady up there.
Don't think these dials are supposed to be spinning like this.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shondi. We got it all covered.
Thank you. fighting my woman.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spent too much time in posh hotels.
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You've convinced me. Meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find the rim jobs and get it cleaned up. Shandy's taking this thing with Gat pretty hard.
Everyone is.
I know, but you're always pissed off. Our girl's not as crazy as you.
I'll keep an eye on her.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Long. Met him when I first became a saint.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Measured. Controlled. That all changed when Aisha died.
Thank you.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Doesn't it feel like we're going a bit overboard?
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I always do.
We need some driving music.
Please don't sing.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something very big and very angry.
This guy means business.
Really? What tips you off?
You on steroids or something?
Something sounds about right. Ah!